But she's not alone. She's part of the Pride.